Yeah, people. I'm back. I'm gonna do dish stuff. I didn't even choose which button I wanted to hit. This is the dumbest elevator. Warning! Losing power! M says sir, stability lost, altitude dropping. I'm never gonna be able to escape this place. Ever. This place is creepy. Entry number one. This is it. Time to do what the king asked me to do. I'll create the power to free us all. I will unleash the power of the soul. Entry number two. The barrier is locked by soul power. Unfortunately, this power cannot be recreated artificially. Soul power can only be derived from what is once living. So to create more, we will have to use what we have now. The souls of the monsters. By extracting a soul from a living monster requiring incredible power, instantly destroy the soul's heart. Unlike the predictions of humans, the souls of most monsters disappear immediately. I make my soul back. I don't want to read all these, but I kind of have to. I've done it. Using the power of the blueprints, I've extracted it from the human souls. I believe this way their souls are strength, persistent death. Yeah, we'll keep resolving the living to change phase, and I'm going to call this power determination. Yes, yes! I don't even know what I said. Did I say... Is this a bloody note? There's no underground, I'm stepping on it. Can't make it all out. Elevator lost power, enter the center door. That's all you can read. That'd be like the sixth entry. I like this music though. I've been playing this game for 300 minutes already. I'm really afraid, for some reason, that I'm gonna get like jump scares. Asked everyone outside the city that had fallen down, their bodies came in today. Oh my god. They'll all turn into dust and that is a future. Aren't going well. None of the bodies have turned to dust, so I can't get the souls. I told the families that I would give them the dust for that. People are starting to ask me what's on the sink. That's what I thought. Hey, it's a smiley face. And it's not a smiley face. Oh, jeez. Drew near. What is this thing? I want to put it out of its misery. Item stacked cell. This is the stuff that appears in chat. No data available. Ooh. Okay. Whoa, creepy. But nobody came. I know! But your inventory is full. So what am I supposed to do? Beat the item? Is there a new item? How do I beat this people? How do I beat these people? But nobody came. They have the same options. I'm gonna stack. 10, 25, 10, 30. But no, you can't. This is creepy! You take out your cell phone, your voice is in your receiver. Come join the fun, come join the fun, come join the fun. You're talking to me through the cell phone. Memory Head A. Check. Memory Head. Become one of us. That said something in Spanish, or, I mean, did I say Spanish? I definitely did not mean to say Spanish. Join or wait, check. I'm gonna, it's all real, it's a real get-together. Become one of us. So wait, if I join, do I die? Hold still, it's a real get together. Oh wait, hold still. Is it gonna kill me? Is that how I join them? I don't really want to join them. That's a shame. Come join. How do I do this? Spare. You won! Earn 0 experience. A lot of keys on my keychain. Okay, I got a red key. What does that mean? You know, this isn't as creepy as I thought it would be. I thought I'd get like jump scared the moment I got down here. Yeah, I'm just gonna eat that because I don't feel like dying. Already read that. Can I use this elevator now that I did the red key? Entry number 12. Nothing is happening. I don't know what to do. I'll just keep injecting everything with determination. I want this to work. Hey! I don't know what's happening! How about I just inject everybody with this drug that I made? One of the bodies opened its eye. Why is walking forward so freaking slow? I know I'm gonna have to find an enemy. Oh. Wait, really? It's gonna fight me on the way out? Really? Entry 11. Now that Metaton's made it big, he never talks to me anymore. Except to ask when I'm gonna finish his body, but I'm afraid if I finish his body, he won't need me anymore. We'll never be friends. We'll never be. Not to mention, every time I try to work on it, I just get really sweaty. There's a switch on the wall. Press it? Sure. And, of course, an enemy. Smiley face. And it's a dog. Is that a dog? It's the amalgamate. Check, beckon, play, ignore. Check, amalgamate. It's unclear how many dogs this counts as. It counts as one? What? How would there be more than one? Okay, then. How would there be more than one dog? Amalgamate is watching you intently. Wait, what? Intently. Beckon. Call the amalgamate. His face moved. It bounds towards you, flicking a strange liquid from its orifice. The recording cut out. The Abomagmaid's feelers rotate quickly and nothing else happens. Dude, this thing's creepy. I don't like it. This music is also creepy. Nor, you try looking away, but it seems to appear everywhere you look. Ew. I mean, not ew, that's weird. That's just weird. Ah! No! No! Frick! Okay. It's twitching affectionately. Can I mercy? Oh my god. Why are you not letting me mercy you already? You ate the junk food. Why? Satisfied by all this. Endogamy is continued? Wait, what? Endogamy is contented? You give it a tummy rumble, but it's not clear where its tummy begins or ends. Play. Amalgamate is too tired to play. Beck, its feelings rotate quickly. It's called endogamy? Get it right. Give it a tummy rub. It's unclear how many dogs this cat has. If I ignore it, you try looking away, but it seems to appear. Okay, whatever. But. Mercy spare. You won! You earned zero experience in here. Of course I did, because these things can't get me going. They're not real. Where do I put the green thingy? Okay, what's over here? Something is gonna appear in its spirit. Entry number 7. We'll need a vessel to wield the monster's soul in 10 times. After all, the monster can absorb the soul of other monsters, just a human can absorb a human soul. So then, what about something that's neither human nor monster? Experiments on the vessel are a failure. It doesn't seem to be any different from the control cases. Whatever, they're a hassle to work with. That's what I thought. Switch bubble turn into I thought the mirror would change. Your body's kind of on the text. Pick on mystify clean gray. Check. Looks like it has 99 defense. That's about the only thing I can actually read. Wash your hands, what the frick? That is weird. Please stop. Butts pie. Should I eat the butt pie? Oh my god. You eat the astronaut food, your HP is nice. Last look. Thank you. mystified. He did something mysterious. Blop. My fingers is more than oh my god, stop with the heads! And why are they, like, disappointed in me? I'm a familiar kid, dude. No one heard you. Oh. Something. Someone finally gets it. Ribbit, ribbit, courage. Is this thing like a mix between the monsters from the ruins? Or something like that? I can't. Did I really? I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. Reaper bird. Ah, jeez. Reaper bird seems plaque. You won. Okay, he's turned into a pancake. Wait, control item. You can reach the astronaut. I did a lot better during that version of the fight. There's a note on the floor that you're stepping on. You can't make it out at all. Hold. That's all you can do. One's in a cold area. That looks of course it is! He goes, why not? Known. Smells like sweet lemons. Lemon bread. What the frick? You called for help, but nobody came. Welcome to my special hell! Thanks for saying that. Oh my goodness. Cry as loud as I could, but nobody came. But nobody came, 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 but nobody came. Dude, this fight is like... Stay here with me, 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 stay here with me. I'm sure that's what the creator was doing. You screamed out, but nobody came. Stay here with me, 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 stay here with me. This attack is not okay. I'm very unhappy about this. Unhug, you let the lemon hug be. Lemon bread. The lemon hug. I meant to say lemon bread. Bro. How do you expect me to do that attack? I'm gonna see what's in this direction this time. There's a very realistic looking TV. There's a VHS player with a few tapes picked up beside it. They seem to be labeled in a specific order. When you watch one, tape 1, tape 2, tape 3, tape